Hello, my friends. Today we are going to show you our new showroom of WECON Products. And on the left side is it's about the PLC LX3VP series. And on the left side is about our HMI PI series. Now let's turn on the electric. Okay, you see this one? This one is a WECON HMI with WECON X3VP PLC, and the main feature of this PLC is about the NN protocol. And for this PLC, we support maximum 8 X3VP series PLC to be connected through IS485 to communicate. They have 5 modes to choose depending on required total connection address. And another feature is quick data refresh. As you see here, on the left side, this is on left side PLC, this is the master PLC. And this is slave 1 PLC, and this is slave 2 PLC, this slave 3 PLC. And actually, let me make an explanation to you about this. And on a screen of here or here, it has made by 352 LED lights, and every 16 LED lights, just like the 16 bit edges, and 16 bit edges just like a word address. And the PLC can assign value to those 22 word address to register and control those 352 LED lights. Okay, and for this first PLC, this is a master PLC, and it connects 5 pieces of 16 relay output module. You see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everyone is 16 relay output module. And this one is second one, slave one. This slave one connect 16 relay output module. Third one, this is slave 2, also 5 pieces of 16 relay output module. And slave 3, 6 pieces of 16 relay output module. This NN protocol for the master PLC is managed control of the control the address of D0 to D21 to assign value on the register. Control for the slave one, it controls the address of D5 to D10. For the slave 2, controls D11 to D15. For the slave 3, controls D16 to D21. For consecutively, for the PLC, assign different values on the register, like D0 to D21, you can make 352 LED coming with different animation, as you see here. This one here, let's go closer. This one here, it seems like a dolphin jumping out of the water and going down to the water. Okay, here you see, go up. This is can show WECON, the symbol of WECON. So we consecutively give the register with different value. It can be make this 352 LED to be different animation. Okay, now let's turn to PI series HMI.